Greetings, Cauldron Weird, and welcome back to some more K-pop. Yes, actual K-pop.
Actual K-pop?
Yeah.
Not that fake K-pop.
Exactly.
Fake pop.
That stuff.
There's a K in fake, so gotta make sense.
Whoa. True. Anyway. We got a new supergroup debuting today. On our channel.
Yeah,
that's true. It came out a week ago, but...
5 days.
Yeah. We suck.
We've known about it for a while. It's okay. We're here now. Super M.
This was our first chance to film.
Yeah. Life. A combination of three different groups from SM, SHINee, EXO, and NCT.
I'm really excited.
Yeah. New song, Jopping, obviously. First song, we should say.
Debut.
Yep.
Debut. That's what it looks like.
It's true.
Debut.
Anyway, should we get started?
I'm all for it, man.
Okay.
As ready as I'll ever be.
Hana?
Do.
Set?
Go.
All right, we're on some dunes. Ooh, an arena.
Coliseum.
Coliseum.
Coliseum. Man. Oh, man, we got some Aston Martins. Budget's already crazy.
They had a tank.
They got that thing from Fast and Furious.
I live my life a quarter mile at a time.
In a tank.
In a tank. That's for a 10-second car, not a 10-minute car. Dude, look at these effects. Oh, is that their logo?
Yeah.
Dude, that logo's pretty sweet.
Spent all the money.
Gotta go all black. Duh.
Because
you're blind.
Just a little, so the mics don't pick it up.
Ooh.
Jumping and popping.
Mm-hmm.
Where do I get one of those vehicles?
Be rich.
Be Bruce Wayne, apparently.
Yep.
Does it come in black?
Everything comes in black. Oh, man. He's doing like 80.
Such a bad boy. Dude, the choreo is so fresh in this.
You know what would have been more fresh? They were all wearing Jenko jeans.
Oh my god.
They're coming back.
No, they're not.
As we're driving around in Abu Dhabi. Here.
You mean where everyone owns like a Lamborghini?
Well, Lamborghini's like not even exciting anymore.
Yeah.
Gotta have a tank.
It's so cool.
Yeah, this is dope.
Oh, yeah.
This is really dope.
You dance for that digital crowd right there. Ooh, knock that over. Sorry, I'm jopping in here, man.
Sorry, that really made me think of South Park for a second. You see that digital crowd? Never seen a digital crowd go off like that. Like you don't care.
That's the most laxed I've ever seen someone base jumping ever.
Yeah, I'm just base jumping whatever.
Where?
Yeah, tower. Oof. I mean, you said it's Abu Dhabi, right? Abu Dhabi. What's that tower called? I know. Is he wearing bondage straps?
I think it's the one where Vin Diesel jumps into one Fast and Furious movie.
Nope. That was three different buildings.
Was that three different buildings?
Yep. Gotta keep driving. That light's gonna catch up to you.
Dude, This is so fresh, dude.
If I learned anything, like, don't stand in front of them while they're dancing. They're just gonna kick you.
You're gonna be knocked out, dude.
Look at that. Oh, it'll punch you in the face, too.
Oh.
Wow. Oh, man, they had drone technology like,
it's like a cool
Spider-Man.
Logo. Like Spooderman.
Like Spooderman.
That's a goddamn for me, dude.
Right?
That's a goddamn.
I would give it a goddamn, yes.
I think it's definitely worth the 20-plus million in the first week.
I'm torn.
Torn?
I'm a little torn on it. I'm not torn on the music or the video. The video and the music, they're both goddamns for me. They're fantastic. I mean, frankly, they're a super group in every essence of the term.
Yeah.
The video was phenomenal. The effects were great. I really, really enjoyed it.
High production value for sure.
Oh, for sure. It's you know, in my stupid heart of hearts that I'm torn on this. It's the Burj Khalifa, by the way, is what that tower is called.
Oh, thank you.
Not relation to Mia Khalifa.
Or Wiz Khalifa. Or any of the Khalifa family.
Yeah.
None of those people. Oh. Really?
I have some more information here. So the group consists of Taemin from Shiny,
mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
Kai, and Baekhyun from EXO,
mm-hmm.
and then Taeyong, Mark, Ten, and Lucas from NCT.
Cool. That's why I'm torn. You know, they have all these properties and all these groups that they already have that they could be giving us new material for, but instead they're like, oh, look, here's a new supergroup. Enjoy, you peons. Like, come on, man.
They've got it down. They got the math down.
They know the math on promoting new things, not their own things. That's what bugs me.
Sure.
They have so
their
many
old properties.
Their old properties are phenomenal, and they're just collecting dust. That's where I'm a little
except
torn
Super
on
Junior,
this.
Who somehow gets like three songs a year, no matter
Super
what.
Junior
they're awesome,
is amazing.
Well, but that's because they're awesome. Like, we know how to promote ourselves. Thanks, bye.
But I guess in this day and age,
without a doubt, though, no, goddamn on both, phenomenal, really, really love the song. There's not gonna be anything stopping me from going and putting this into my phone.
Oh no, I'm gonna enjoy the group for what it is.
Right.
I just wish we just want more of the old stuff, the old comebacks from the other groups.
I mean, I understand that, but also, this was very fresh.
Oh yes.
Like this was a real breath of new life, as if SM needed anything to, you know, put out a banger. But I can agree with you. I can see where it's, you know, in their own little small groups, they'll do well. But again, 1 + 1 = 3 in this case. We put them all together, and it's just going to mean more for
yeah,
SM.
Yeah, I mean, those
so.
23 million views do not lie.
Yeah. Plus, they're
look at the video next to it. You know, they were on
Ellen.
That's almost got 1 million in less than half a day.
Exactly.
Like, come on.
Like, look at that. Jopping live performance, almost 3 million.
Yeah.
Like, oh, yeah. I mean, people are just going to, it's going
to. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. It's all coming together. SM's like, it's all coming together.
It's all coming
now, if they all get together with Disney, then look out. Like,
I mean, Tiffany was at D23 this year.
That's a good point. I can see that collaboration.
I want at Disney World in Orlando, Florida, I want there to be mascots of this group. Just walking around and jopping.
What if it
all
was
all dressed in black?
What
if
it was in black? But leather, because, you know, leather.
Yeah.
It might be a little too hot.
In Florida, it's not very comfortable.
Look, I'll do you one better. What if it's just the group walking around dancing and singing?
Even better. Worth the price of admission, finally.
No,
tickets immediately skyrocket to 5,000 today.
But I can see where this is just. I mean, it's.
Do you at least understand where I'm coming from?
I can get what you're saying. But I mean, EXO has its own group. NCT has its own group. Shiny has its own group. You know, all these guys. Again, they increase the quality of their art. They'll do well. But again, putting these right individuals into this group is probably going to be more successful than all three of those.
I'm not saying don't do this, by the way.
But it's not.
Do this
don't neglect,
and also the other thing.
I can understand that. Don't neglect the other things that made him so successful, and I get that. So
yeah, yes. Don't neglect the things that made these guys
who they are
to the point where they drop a video 5 days ago and it has, you know,
or when they're dropping a video 5 days ago.
They're dropping a video 5 days ago. Exactly.
Jumping. Okay, so jumping and popping. Jumping. Yep. What's so? I know the jumping part. So what's the popping part? Like, you know, just like ah,
yeah,
like that.
Or so the you're quick leg movement,
just whoo, like that.
Yeah.
I'm sitting down, so it's not really jumping.
I feel like if you tried it, you're gonna fall on your back.
Well, thanks. What the fuck is that supposed to mean? You know the whole jumping thing. You can't really do that very well. Well,
no, I'm just saying we're uncoordinated.
It's not the jumping part. It's the popping part that goes with it. That's when I'll knock.
We are getting older, so
I'll knock the table over. I'll turn red. You know,
I'll spill my beer. It's just gonna be a bad time.
No beer,
for
just a smoothie.
The whole thing.
No, I thought that this was still good. I mean, the destination smoothie was just unbelievable. I mean, the digital effects, the particle effects.
I know why we haven't seen anybody this year. All of the money went into that video.
Right.
I am curious to see how much that cost to make.
Yes.
A staggering amount.
Millions. I mean,
well, you got to fly to Abu Dhabi, rent all the cars.
And the tank.
Is it a tank? What is that? Like,
yeah, it's a tank.
All terrain.
It's an armored vehicle.
It's a tank.
All terrain armored
the
vehicle.
The fake base jumping with the helicopter.
That's going to rent the helicopter.
Yeah, I'm just base jumping, whatever.
He just jumps out there and he's just like,
this is a green screen.
He kind of looked like Jesus. He looked like Jesus right there. Just
meh.
I do this every day.
That being said, really enjoyed the video. Can't wait for more.
Sure. I mean,
it's a good debut.
I'm pretty
sure
I saw a mini album coming for them.
Ooh. Well, we'll look into it then.
I'm pretty sure.
Well, Jopping's going to probably be like number three on that track list.
Well, scroll over a couple. I think I saw a track list for it.
Yeah.
It is.
Oh, hey. Jopping's number one. I Can't Stand the Rain. Too fast.
Too fast.
Too fast.
And
you're furious.
Supercar.
Oh, my God.
He ain't got no manas right there. Because
I
he
tell
ain't
you
got
what,
no legs.
You're going to be watching Fast 9, and then Jopping's going to come on.
No, it's going to be Fast 10, but it's going to be Fast 10, your seatbelts. I make this joke, and I want it to happen. Fast and Furious, Fast 10, your seatbelts. Make it happen. So,
only Universal has that power.
Do it.
So, well, I'm going to be disappointed again. So, so any last little...
No.
I feel pretty good about it.
Yeah.
I feel good.
That'll be the end of this video. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, share with your friends. Check us out on Facebook at Cauldron of Weird, on Instagram and Twitter at Sea of Weird. You can check out our merch store. You can check out our podcast, anywhere you get your podcast, around the Cauldron.
Man.
It's good stuff.
Dude, there's so much jopping going on. Oh my God, so much jopping.
There is so much jopping on our podcast. You don't even know. You don't even know.
Exactly.
I would like to take a second to thank our sponsor, Eargasm Earplugs, for sponsoring this video. Check them out. Link will be in the description below. Use that link. It helps out the channel, and it protects your hearing. It's a great deal. Indeed. Honestly, I love these freaking earplugs. What am I forgetting? Patreon. We do have a Patreon. It's there. Don't forget about it. I don't know what that hand movement was.
Money, please.
We're doing a really good job of promoting.
We all look like a bunch of bums. Just take whatever you can in here. He shakes his little tin can. Just put a couple dollars
change
in
it.
Here's a nickel.
That's back in the South Park.
You got any change?
Change.
I need about tree fitty.
Change into a truck. And that'll be the end. Bye.
Bye.